which is important to me because I love to learn about the Lord and Jesus, and I just like to think about and pray with God to help me through whatever I go through throughout the week. Because I go to church on Sunday, so that gives me enough time to pray and think about what I and read the Bible whenever I need to. I talk with God mainly through my head or through whispering, but I mainly focus on God or talk to God the most on during gymnastics. I talk with God through everything I do, and for some reason I think about God mostly then, because of the skills that I need to do or the hard things that I'm going through, and I just pray that He helps me through it and for me to do it good and safely. The Bible is important to me because I love to learn how God moves through other people's lives and how in the miracles that He has made. And I love to read the Bible because I serve God and I love Him and I praise Him, and I want to know His story and about how loving He is and the way He loves us all the time. When bad things happen, I pray that Jesus is right by me and that He is watching out for me. And when I'm in it, I know I pray for Him to forgive me, and I know that He will because He loves us so much, and He is just amazing because He loves us even though we do things bad. Sin all the time, and he's never mad at me. He just loves me forever. I'm Bailey Brown, and I am second.